Marshy, congratulations on this accomplishment. I don't think anyone else deserves this other than you. You're the best trainer in the league. I mean, the past 3 years has been the best 3 years with you and with Don Mills, but it's sad to see this come to an end, and I wish you all the best next year, and I expect to see you at my first home game. Love you.
Hey, Marsh, I just want to say a huge congratulations for getting awarded the Trainer of the Year award, and just thank you for everything you've done for myself and for the team over this past 3 years. All the water balls you filled, all the sticks you've taped, the bag, the soccer balls, the footballs, and the skipping ropes. Just thank you for everything, and just huge congratulations.